Of all the places I've been, I'll tell you what. Montana has the juiciest critters.
Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. That was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves. Etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now... Hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground. Well, I'll be damned. Seems you already found some. Find the rest so we can open the lock.
My daddy always
said old Wendell here was too stubborn to die.
Looks like this cult really has the edge on us.
It's the people you are believing.
Thank you. move except for dancing and skating.
Bumpy roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window. This morning. That was fun. hold up. Did that critter just give me the stink eye? Put a hole in that furry fucker. Now don't have too much fun without me.
I'll be right there. You need a strong hand. Let's do this! Shoot that fucker! They keep trying. I keep shooting them. Put a bullet in that beast. Do this shit. Walking. Can't hear you coming that way. your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried. those voices coming from?
What the hell? lost track of them.
Fucking child's play.
Casey said he was sending someone over for a pickup. That you? One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Wasting your time. Taking the shot!
It's always next time.
Glad to see it back in good hands. Fucking piggies were just fucking it up.
Hey, you! Come here! Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you. but you can use fear to steer him where you want him to go.
I was real happy when I heard you three falls in.
Not much left. Peggy's took pretty much everything.
I can't believe it's you.
I'm not gonna...
Shit, that was close!
I'm heading your way.
Happy Falls End has been liberated because some of the hottest women.
This game's awesome. Even the weird can play with your friends.
We need to keep our shit together. You're no use to anyone being a baggin'.
Excuse me, sir.
You ready to take this festival to a whole other level? All right, deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
I can build my own levels.
Thanks a million. Ryan. I can't thank you enough for getting rid of those breakfasts.
Get my shuffle on over here.
That wasn't worth it.
I was not expecting that.
Fall's End will be back to normal in no time.
I love this song.
before?
Not about to start now.
Thank you.
adrenochrome to the bait mixture. But the problem is, I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in? No idea how that might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we could re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second.
Hey, sir.
I can begin setting up home.
Another good spot for the resistance. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
if you help us.
I don't know how the hell you took down Faith, Deputy. I'm in awe.
Thank you.